This is NBC News Update, brought to you by American Express Traveler's Checks. Here is Tom Snyder.
Good evening. Gary Gilmore is to die by firing squad Monday, 2 days after he's 36. That's what he wants, but somebody might appeal. NBC News correspondent Irving R. Levine says Soviet leader Brezhnev told Treasury Secretary Simon he won't needle Jimmy Carter. Economic indicators stayed level in October after two bad drops. The watchword now, cautious optimism. José López Portillo is Mexico's new president, facing restless peasants, shrunken pesos, and big debts there. Angola, finally a member of the United Nations tonight. At Cape Canaveral, they knocked down the old gantry from which the first astronauts flew. And President Ford's suburban Washington home is for sale. He wants $137,000. He paid $34,000, but there is a pool. That's tonight's update from NBC News, New York.